had ever seen. Scientists rushed to study it, artists to capture it, mystics to worship it.